Do you want to help your channel to rank in YouTube and Google? In this video, you'll learn how to make your channel more searchable so you'll attract more views and subscribers.
Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos.
Let's first look at the benefits of making your channel more searchable. Number one, it makes it easier for YouTube and Google to know what your channel's all about. Number two, helps your channel to appear on other people's channels. Here are the steps to make your YouTube channel more searchable. Number one, choose a channel name. Your channel name is the official name of your YouTube channel. You can use your own first and last name, or you can use a name that describes your channel. Your channel name will appear on your videos, your channel page, and in the YouTube search results. Before you choose a channel name, think about the audience that you wish to serve. It should also accurately represent your brand. An example of someone using their own name is Maria Folio. An example of a channel name that describes the topic of their videos is Video Influences. Ideally, you want your channel name to be short, easy to remember, and something that sticks in people's minds. You might also want to use the same name for your website and to brand your social media sites. Number two, channel description. This is a summary of your channel content that goes on the About page, as well as the YouTube search results. So you want to include your main keywords in the description. I often check out the channel description on the About page to see what the channel is all about. So it's a great way to convert viewers into subscribers. The first 100 to 150 characters of your description is very important because it shows up next to your channel in the search results. The first part of your description is what viewers read first, so make sure you outline the benefits at the beginning of your description. For example, at the beginning of my channel description, I say, I'm passionate about helping small business owners generate traffic, leads, and sales using video. Make sure you weave your main keywords throughout your channel description so it improves the chances of your channel ranking in the YouTube search results. Another thing you should include is your upload schedule and a call to action. For example, in my description, I say, I upload new video tutorials on Monday, Thursday, and go live every Friday at 2 p.m. EST. So make sure you're subscribed to my channel. Number three, channel keywords. Your channel keywords helps YouTube understand what kind of content you're producing on your channel and who your target audience is. When you optimize your channel keywords, it increases the visibility of your channel on YouTube. They also help your channel rank for the keywords that people are searching in YouTube. Another very important point is that it helps YouTube decide which videos they should promote in the suggested videos column. You've probably noticed that YouTube recommends videos in the right-hand column of the watch page. YouTube also suggests content from related channels. That's why sometimes you'll find YouTube suggesting content from a related channel even though the content is not related to the video you've just watched. Step one is to identify the main keywords and the main keyword phrases that describe your channel. You can do this by entering your main keyword in the YouTube search box. It will suggest other keyword phrases that people have entered into the YouTube search box to find what they want. If you get stuck for channel keywords, check out the channel keywords of your competitors. An easy way to do this is to install the free Chrome extension vidIQ. Click the link in the card to watch my review video of vidIQ. After it's installed, go to one of your competitors' channels and click on stats. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and you'll see the channel tags for that particular channel. I recommend not using all the channel tags from your competitors for your own channel, but you can use a few of them if they're relevant to what your channel content is about. To add your channel keywords, go to the advanced section of YouTube Studio. Copy and paste the keywords that you researched into the field. An important thing to keep in mind is that you can't separate channel keywords with commas. So if you have keywords with multiple words in them, put the keywords in quotes. If you don't do this, YouTube will see this as two tags. Step four, channel recommendations. As I mentioned before, these are related channels that appear on the right side of your channel homepage. Here's how to activate channel recommendations. In Creator Studio, go to Channel, Advanced, and scroll down to the bottom of the page. Under channel recommendations, check the box that says, allow my channel to appear on other channels' recommendations. If you want a more in-depth tutorial on channel recommendations, click the link in the card. Now you know the steps to make your YouTube channel searchable. I also recommend creating professional channel art, such as a channel banner, channel trailer, and your video thumbnails. This will make it easier for first-time visitors to subscribe to your channel when they arrive on your channel homepage. Here's a bonus tip to make your channel more discoverable. Every time you upload a new video, add your channel name in the tags. Now that you know how to rank your YouTube channel, you also need to know how to rank your YouTube videos. To know how to do this, watch my next video over here on how to rank YouTube videos for beginners. You'll learn how to rank your videos on YouTube and Google so you can generate views and subscribers on autopilot. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.